That is the closest distance medic finish this announcer has ever seen.